हेलो फ्रेंड, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस वन अनदर इम्पोर्टेंट एग्जांपल्स ऑफ कंसर्टेड टाइप रिएक्शन मैकेनिज्म लाइक द स्मिट रीअरेंजमेंट रिएक्शन। इन द स्मिट रीअरेंजमेंट रिएक्शन देर इज फॉर्मेशन ऑफ आइसोसाइनेट एज ए मेन इंटरमीडिएट फ्रॉम दिस रिएक्शन। द स्मिट रिएक्शन कैन बी प्रोसीड विद थ्री डिफरेंट एसिड एज ए मेन सबस्ट्रेट like the first one the carboxylic acid, then hydrochloric acid, and the third one sulfuric acids. These three substrate molecule react with each other to form the product of this reaction, that is ammonia. Now we can explain here the detailed conversion of reaction, that is reaction mechanism for the formation of this ammonia by using these three main substrate of this reaction like carboxylic acid, hydrochloric acid and sulfuric acid to form ammonia molecules. The step first of this reaction, here the carboxylic acid is catalyzed by acid, that is sulfuric acid, that is acid catalyzed reaction. The oxygen containing non-bonded pair of electrons, that is lone paired electrons, donate toward the proton molecule to form a new bonding between this H plus and the electron donor oxygen atoms to form the molecule like R C double bond O O H, the already present H group and newly bonded this H atom. Therefore this oxygen contain positive charge, electron deficient oxygen atoms. Now in this case, this oxygen containing non-bonded pair of electron coordinate between oxygen carbon atom to form a double to triple bond, and the water molecule can be eliminated with its bonding pair of electrons like elimination of H2O to form. Here there is elimination take place, the water molecule eliminate from these molecules to form a molecule like, by loss of water molecule to form a acylium ion. Now here the oxygen contain positive charge, therefore these are the electron deficient. Now these can be resonate to form. Here there is formation of more stable resonating structure, the oxygen containing positive charge, therefore this bonding electron shifted toward the oxygen atoms, and then there is formation of more stable resonating structures like R C double bond O positive charge, that means formation of acylium, more stable acylium ion. In step second, the acylium ion is reacted in presence of hydrochloric acid, the reaction in between hydrochloric acid and acylium ion to form protonated azido ketone as a molecule of this step second. Now we can explain here the formation of protonated azido ketones by using acylium ion and hydrochloric acids. Now the hydrochloric acid, these are the structure of hydrochloric acid, act as a nucleophiles, and this acylium ion act as a electron pair acceptor. Here the nitrogen contain positive charge and this nitrogen contain negative charge due to there are non-bonded pair of electron. Therefore this act as a electron donor toward the electron deficient, this carbonyl carbon atoms, to form a new bonding between carbonyl carbon and electron donor nitrogen atoms, that is this bonding electron shifted toward this electron deficient carbon atoms to form the molecule like protonated azido ketone. Now in step third, the protonated azido ketone molecules is rearranged to form isocyanate as a main intermediate of this reaction. Here there is a rearrangement take place of the protonated azido ketones to form isocyanate, and then this isocyanate can be reacted in presence of different nucleophilic reagent to form a product molecule of this reaction. Now here the formation of isocyanate by using protonated azido ketone. Now here is rearrangement take place. The non-bonded pair of electron present a nitrogen atom shifted to the nitrogen carbon atom to form a single to double bond, and this R group is migrated from this carbon atom toward the nitrogen atoms. There is a rearrangement take place to form isocyanate. That times here there is elimination take place. This elimination of N2 gas. Here is main product, that is formation of isocyanate, like here R bond between N nitrogen. Here is single bond, there is formation of double bond N double bond O, N double bond C double bond O, that is formation of isocyanate as a main intermediate with there is elimination of N2 gas. Here the isocyanate is reacted in presence of nucleophile, like here use of water molecule. You can use also ammonia as well as alcohol molecules to form a different product molecules. Here we have used here the nucleophile as a water molecules. The oxygen contain non-bonded pair of electrons donate toward the electron deficient this carbonyl carbon atom, then this bonding electron shift to form the molecule. Here oxygen contain positive charge, this oxygen contain negative charge, therefore abstract H plus ion, this bonding electron shifted toward the electron deficient oxygen atoms to form the molecule like. Now in this step, this bonding electron shift to form a single to double bond, and this H plus ions can be abstracted by this nitrogen atom. Here this bonding electron shifted toward the nitrogen atom, therefore nitrogen negative charge abstract this H plus ions to form the molecule like. Now in the last step, this bonding electron shift to form a single to double bond, then this bonding electron shifted toward the nitrogen atom to form a N minus ions, and this N minus ions abstract H plus ions to form a main product of this reaction, that is RNH2 ammonia with elimination of CO2, that is carbon dioxide, as a gas. Now the Schmidt reaction also proceed in presence of carbonyl compounds. Here the carbonyl compounds are like may be aldehyde molecules or ketone molecule reacted in presence of acid catalyst, like the oxygen containing non-bonded pair of electron act as electron donor toward the electron deficient proton like H plus ions to form the new molecule. Here there is formation of O positive charge, that is electron deficient center. This molecule is reacted in presence of hydrochloric acid. The structure of hydrochloric acid like here the nitrogen contain positive charge, and this nitrogen contain lone paired electron rich, act as a nucleophile, donate electron toward the electron deficient this carbonyl carbon atoms, and then this bonding electron shifted toward the electron deficient oxygen atoms to form a molecule like. Now this molecule is reacted in presence of acid catalyst like H plus ions to form a molecule like. Now here there is elimination of water molecule take place. Now this bonding electron of nitrogen atom shifted to form a single to double bond. Here oxygen is positive charge, therefore this molecule is eliminated with its bonding pair of electron, like elimination of water molecules to form a molecule like. Here nitrogen contain positive charge, therefore this bonding electron shifted toward this positive charge nitrogen atoms. Here again one positive charge. There is elimination of H plus ion. Now in this step, this nitrogen contain positive charge. There is a rearrangement take place. Here the R group shifted toward this nitrogen atom, there is migration take place, and this group eliminate with its bonding pair of electron like N2 gas to form the intermediate of this reaction like. Here this carbon contain positive charge. This positive charged carbon atom reacted in presence of nucleophile like water molecules to form a product of this reaction. Now these are the product of this reaction in presence of carbonyl compound as a substrate molecules. Now these are the two practice examples you can write, mechanism as well as product of this reaction.